partner, we're gonna come down the line and we're just gonna get warmed up. We're gonna play catch. Don't start off, don't throw too hard, too quick. You wanna get your arm nice and loose.
Dylan, you know I can't do that.
Step with your, if you're right-handed, you want to step with your left foot. Make sure to follow through.
I cannot do it.
And after a few throws, you can back up a little bit. Y'all get nice and loose because we're about to play a little game. It involves throwing.
Is it called baseball?
Yeah, let's do it, baseball. This person is going to take a step back. So you'll start with the ball, you'll throw it, when you catch it, take a step back. And if you drop it or if the ball hits the ground, then that means you're out. And the last person standing wins. Alright? Everybody start on this side. Yeah, start the ball on this side. Alright, go.
Ball, I just want my elbow ball.
Every two throws, take a step back?
Yeah, so take a step back.
Good job, way to get in front of it.
always want to make sure you stay in front of the ball. So if you miss it, it hits you in the chest or somewhere, it stays in front of you. Alright, good. Now everybody come in. We're going to bring this into the field. I'm going to hit you on the ground ball. Alright, I'm going to need a...
Football is going to be a high RG game. Once you snap the ball, the first thing you're going to think of is...
Where are we at?
Alright, now I want everybody moving with whatever ground ball. So, like if it's hit the third, shortstop, you'll be backing him up. You'll be moving to second ball. Hit the shortstop, you'll be covering your base. Start off by going to third, and y'all just gonna throw it to first whenever you once you field it.
Hey, y'all can throw it.
Are you ready? I'm gonna put your right foot on the base, honey.
Come on, way, coach, you know that.
All right, shortstop. Good, good. That looks good. Yeah, just rolling, man. Shortstop. Go get it. There you go. All right, second base, ready? Good. Way to keep it in front. Good job. Ready?
So you want to make sure once you catch
your
wrist tight,
you take good job. Alright, Hunter, when I hit it to you, you're going to touch your base and throw it to third.
So now we're
going to
do
3! Oh, heads up. You got a small field, so don't. I'm trying to.
Yeah, now we got 2 levels.
Alright, now we're going to try to turn a double play. What that is, he's going to throw the second, and then you're going to throw the first. So he'll field the ground ball, second base will be on second base, and you'll throw the first. Make the shortstop, you'll second base will be on second, and you'll throw the first.
Wait, read again?
Third or shortstop?
Are you?
Yeah.
Okay. Right now what we're going to do is we're going to bring up a team.
Good job. There you go. Nice stretch, Hunter. All right, shortstop. Good, good. All right, now I'm going to hit the second, so shortstop's going to come. Get off, play. There you go. You can go a little bit more. Good job. Good job, way to stay in front. Nice turn, good job, dude. Looking good, looking good. All right, Hunter, now you're gonna feel it. Touch your base, throw it a second. Shortstop, you're gonna have to tag your run. There you go. Yell tag, Hunter.
Like tag!
Good, good, good. All right, everybody in, everybody in. See what time we got. All right, meet me at first base. We're gonna quickly learn how to ski it. All right, first thing you wanna do, you're gonna take a lead. By doing that, you're gonna step with your left foot. One, two. Never wanna cross your feet. If y'all can make a line down the line, we could all do it at once. Get your lead. Take a step. One.
Okay. We have 14. All right.
Is anyone over? First movement you're gonna do. You're gonna drive your left foot on the board. Call this take the money and run. Grab it and go. All right. On my whistle. Good.
Steal.
Ready?
This has volume, huh?
It's not the defender that you're the able to catch the ball. Quarterbacks, you want to make sure that the defender is, that the receiver is out enough from the
now, whenever I lift my left foot. Last thing we're going to do, I need three people on second base and three at home. Quickly. No, you don't need to look. We're just doing a quick little relay race.
I'm sorry.